The hype is real, everybody! So, today, Bandai Namco slipped up and leaked a new Dragon Ball Z game. It's gonna come out in 2018 for PS4, PC, and Xbox One. This game is a 2.5D fighting game with 3v3. So, we can guess that there's gonna be lots of mix and matches of characters depending on your preferences and strategy. It's gonna be made by Arc System Works, and these guys are the creators of the Blaze Blue and Guilty Gear series. I'm personally very invested into Guilty Gear. I'm playing a lot of Rev 2 at the moment. I like what they did with their game. There's a lot of charm, music is great, their battle mechanics are awesome, and when I saw these screenshots, I screamed Guilty Gear. It's like doing these characters in the Guilty Gear engine, so I was very pleased to see that Bandai Namco Games knew that there were fans that wanted a true fighting game. So, this game's producer, Mr. Tomoko Hiroki, said that even though most of the recent games are fully 3D and free roam, he said that he dared to choose 2.5D because it's a way to express things that couldn't be possible otherwise. This guy understands what it takes to have a competitive fighting game. He said after that at first glance it looked like a 2D game with 2D animations, but it's fully rendered 3D models and camera angles, multiple camera angles will be possible. It's gonna be very fluid, I guess. If I take my experience with Guilty Gear and swap it with Dragon Ball Z characters, we can really expect a very good game. A fluid game, a game that is kinda easy to understand, but very hard to master. And for people like us who enjoy these kinds of games, I think this is a present. This is a message directly to us. It's true that we wanted Dimps to return and make a Budokai game, but Dimps did return and they didn't make a Budokai game. They did what we know as the Xenoverse series, and the series is very successful. People have found games that they like to play. It's good for them. Honestly, it's not my cup of tea. This presentation, this press release is proposing something that is way more in my that shares more of my ideals, and I think it's gonna be one of my the game I'm most anticipating this E3. So tell me what you guys think about this. Tell me what you guys want from this game. Tell me if you are, like me, very excited or kind of doubtful. I want to hear more from you guys, and see you next time.